Usually there's no air traffic over this area at that altitude. And on days where they spray, it's just constant. Or if they don't spray, it's just constant. Either way, it's just weird that they have days where, weeks where there's nothing in the air over this town. And then suddenly, bam! Wave after wave of jets on one day.